5 foods you should eat every day. If you knew foods that were very healthy for you and could help you live a longer life, would you eat those foods as often as possible? Hi, this is Ways and How. In today's video, I will share those foods with you. Following a well-balanced and nutritious diet is the best way to keep yourself healthy and live a long life. But as you know, some foods are more robust than others. And there are tons of benefits to loading up your daily diet with some of the world's most nutritious food choices. Here are 5 foods you should eat every day to achieve optimal health. 1. Blueberries. Blueberries are rich in antioxidants that help combat many severe illnesses. According to a study published by the Journal of Nutrition in 2010, regularly consuming blueberries helps lower the risk of heart disease. Additionally, a separate study published by the Annals of Neurology in 2012 shows that berries help slow down age-related cognitive decline. If you can't have blueberries daily, you can get similar benefits from strawberries, purple grapes, prunes, and acai berries. 2. Carrots. Carrots are rich in beneficial phytochemicals like carotenoids, luteolin, and falcarinol. This helps to boost the immune function and suppress free radical damage. Additionally, it has potential anti-inflammatory benefits, which is helpful for a wide range of inflammatory conditions, including arthritis and asthma. Its health benefits are so high that the American Institute for Cancer Research has named carrots as some of the best foods to fight cancer. Fitting substitutes include squash, pumpkins, sweet potatoes, yellow bell peppers, and mangoes. 3. Spinach. Leafy greens are incredibly nutritious as they can be excellent sources of folate and omega-3. Spinach is particularly beneficial because it is also rich in vitamins A, C, E, and K, and has the additional benefits of fiber, calcium, iron, potassium, and magnesium. According to a study published by the European Journal of Nutrition in 2011, spinach consumption can protect against oxidative stress. Consequently, it slows down aging and reduces the risk of severe illnesses like diabetes and cancer. Other leafy greens you could substitute for spinach include kale, romaine lettuce, and bok choy. 4. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are rich in lycopene, which are antioxidants that help protect against various cancers, including that of the stomach, skin, prostate, lung, and bladder. Additionally, it helps reduce the risk of heart disease. Choose the ones that are red and ripe as they have more lycopene. If it's more convenient for you, you can also opt for canned tomatoes or even tomato sauce. According to a study published by the Journal of Nutrition in 1992, processed tomatoes provide the same health benefits as fresh ones. If you have trouble having tomatoes every day, you can also opt for papayas, pink grapefruit, red watermelon, and pink guava. 5. Walnuts. Nuts are generally an excellent addition to your regular diet, but walnuts are your best choice. According to a study published by the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition, they are packed with good fats your body needs to balance your cholesterol levels and lower your risk for heart disease. Additionally, they contribute to a healthy gut, reducing your risk for obesity, boost reproductive health in both men and women, and protect the brain from aging. If you can't have walnuts every day, try suitable substitutes like almonds, pistachios, macadamia nuts, and peanuts. These 5 foods you should eat every day are considered some of the most nutritious foods. Including them in your daily diet will allow you to gain all their health benefits for vitality, as well as longevity. The best part is that they're easy to find and relatively inexpensive, so there's no excuse for not having them as often as possible. Following are study references we used to create this video. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please share with your friends, and please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so. If you want to be notified of our new uploads, do the following. New subscribers, click on the bell icon when you subscribe. Old subscribers, please turn on all your notifications.